one in the hood, chick.
Hey.
Ooh, God, the house smells awful.
The sewer sucks like a shit.
What?
The whole sewer.
What are you saying? I can't understand you.
Oh, God almighty. I said I know. The house smells awful.
Well, why?
You know how the flies have been a problem?
No, I don't.
And remember when I left out a meet out because I saw Mr. David Lynch, I'm on TV, do it, and he got on TV from doing it, and I did it, and I didn't get on TV for doing it?
No, I don't remember that.
Well, I did.
And why is that? Meanwhile, are you okay?
Oh, I got the whole hallway mad. What is the deal?
What the hell happened here?
It's opened up now. I got rid of that stupid fireplace, so now the room has a flow. You feel it?
We never had a fireplace.
We never used it.
We never had one.
Well, I never liked it.
What did you do to my room?
Let you and I examine the video feed, huh? See all these video monitors? Look, you can see it from three different angles. Where are you going?
We're done being roommates, and we're done being friends. I'll send a crew for my stuff later.
See ya.
Whew. Thanks for moving me, Carl.
Yeah, well, thanks for leaving. When are the other two showing up?
Oh, they're not.
What do you mean? They're not.
Oh, you didn't know? They're staying back at the house next to you.
That's not exactly what we agreed upon, is it?
Well, I lied. But here's that candy cane I promised you.
No, no, no. Save it for Christmas. Shove it just right back up your ass. I'll see you never.
All right. Now throw that chicken right down the middle. Okay, it's gonna go right out of the park, baby.
Where are you? I can't see. I got some sort of chicken infection in my eye.
Hey, Shake. How you doing? I just,
Why are you here? Do you need money or something?
Who's at the door? Describe him to me.
Well, I just wanted to invite you guys to the party.
Meatwad, a beggar is here for some money.
Hey, Meatwad. What's wrong with your eye?
I got me a chicken infection.
Well, that's perfectly all right. He wanted it, and I said sure. Now, if you'll excuse us, you have rudely interrupted our dinner.
Hang on a moment. What dinner?
Hey, Fry Man, you're back. Hey, what are you doing? Are you back for good, or are you moving in, or what's the story here?
Nah, just visiting, Carl.
Well, look, don't breathe in. Something's wrong with the air since you left. Look at my eye. Is this normal? No, it's not.
Ooh, which one?
Oh, they're both bad now? Come on! I know I was feeling tingling over there.
Well, see you at my party.
Wait, don't go. Come back. I need you. I need a prescription or something. Where are you?
Hey, guy. Love to make your party, but no can do. I'm having my foot removed, plus I'm sick. And my grandmother's sick, too. See you, guy.
Hey, it's Carl. I don't think I'll make your party, buddy. My eyes have closed completely now. And the police do not care. So if you can see your phone, please hit 911.
Damn it. This sucks. Hey.
Hey, yourself.
Welcome to The Rock.
What are y'all doing tonight?
I've hacked into your mind. You're having a party and no one's showing up.
No. But how did you know that?
We may be able to squeeze by, but we can't promise anything.
Well, I mean, I got some beer here and a few chicken wings.
Is that right?
This is mine!
See you in hell.
Yeah, give him the finger.
Damn. He could at least stayed and talked for a minute. Hey, hey, what's up with the ambulance?
Meatwad, it's for you. Are those little burritos you used to make?
Burritos?
Well, they're spring rolls.
Give me those!
I also brought you some ointment for your
Give
eyes.
Give me that ointment!
And some vitamin C.
Please, everybody.
This has gone well. I tell you what. Hold on. I will allow visitation hours for you and us, provided you bring lots of these little fried burritos.
Well, no. I'll see y'all later.
Oh, wait. Hey, hang on. And you pay us a stipend.
You Shake, see ya. Hello?
Aren't you coming back?
Hell no.